And we begin with breaking news. I-25 closed in both directions between 144th Avenue and Highway 7. The problem, this accident that's impacting lanes on both sides. From Air Tracker 7, you can see just how far that backup extends. The State Patrol just confirming for us minutes ago that one person was killed when they were ejected from their car after hitting the center guardrail and crossing into oncoming traffic. There's no estimate on when the highway will open back up, but we will keep you posted.